Low, Bastion going to work. Feeds the blue line. Ball moves it. One-timer Smith. It is blocked by Andrew Kopp. And now Brendan Smith has to race back to recover.
Nice job there protecting the puck by Smith and not just throwing it away in his backhand.
Mercer finds the trailing Holla. He blasts and missed it just wide. Two Red Wings came together and they are both down. It was Fischer and Petry who collided with each other. And since they were both down, referees blow it dead.
Both those guys are in some kind of pain here. And
Christian Fischer took the worst of that collision. He's being helped off the ice now here at the Rock. It was two Red Wings coming together, Fischer and Petry, as the Devils were in the offensive end.
You see the drop pass and then the initial hit or attempted hit on Mercer, and he does get a piece of him, and then Fischer and Petry come
face to face,
together. That's dangerous. That is dangerous, and Fischer is really struggling getting to the Red Wings locker room, and they got a nice hand from the Devils crowd. Is you never want to see guys injured, but that was a tough collision to watch there.
Petry also went down to the locker room. So right now the Red Wings down two players being checked out by their medical staffs, plus Ben Sherratt and Justin